sand. But mud or sand, you need to rinse that off. But if it's a dirty bike, that's what this is for. It's a wash and wax.
Works on your painted surfaces, works on chrome, plastic, glass, leather, vinyl, wrinkled finishes, pipes, motor, side casings, the entire bike. Just spray it on, take a dry cloth, and you wipe it right off. You don't have to wait to let it dry. One wipe, this will clear instantly. On and off, that's it. Leaves no mark, no fingerprints, no streaks, no smears, nothing.
Really? Let's try this thing out. Thank you, appreciate it.